Congressman Paul Ryan says he's willing to be the next Speaker of the House if certain conditions are met. Among them, the Republican Party has to unify now, not after a Speaker is elected. And Ryan also stressed he would not be giving up time with his family if elected Speaker.